car number 22 in the right lane.
22 in the right lane. Woohoo! Hey there everybody, how are we all doing? So this is a quick video about altitude sickness and how much I do not deal well with it. I try my best, and you'll understand when we get closer to it. The very first lap, a lot happens, and it's how I try and hold it together for the next 29 minutes. Not an easy chore, but you know, everyone's a lesson. So anyway, sit back and enjoy and see how I cope with the pressures of what comes. Enjoy.
Green, green, green. Incident in turn one. We think it might be Attard.
Car left. Clear left. On your left. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left. Left side. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left.
Nice.
On your left.
Looks like the hairpin.
Hold your line. Still there. Clear left. Left side. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left.
I think P2 has gone off in tower. Rodriguez is leading the race.
Car left. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear left. Car right. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right. Clear right. On your right. Clear right. On your right. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right.
Well, this is exciting. Fourth place, bloody hell. Hopefully they'll not be dicks and actually wipe me out for behind. I'm not saying they will, but you never know.
Riga's just done a 210.42. P3, that last lap was a 212.74. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace.
Bloody hell.
Okay, Daryl, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 0.9. The gap behind has now decreased to 1.0 seconds. He's faster than you into Cunningham.
Right side. Clear right.
Brilliant. Nice one.
Car right. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
Seventh position. I think P6 has gone off in Cunningham. Yellow flag. Time to get defensive, mate.
On your left. Hold your line. Clear left.
That lap was at 212.62. Good lap. That's your quickest today.
On your right. Clear right. On your right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line, clear right. Car right. Clear right.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 3.3. 20 minutes remaining. You've got 20 minutes left.
Right side. Hold your line. Clear right.
Ah, bad luck, mate. The leader has just done a 210.23.
Okay, let's just hold it together.
P8. Keep it neat and tidy. We still might get something out of this. The gap in front is now 1.1 seconds. That's your best lap in this session. Behind is now 1.9. Okay, Daryl. Come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. 15 minutes remaining, 15 minutes to go. We're halfway home. Should be about 15 minutes of fuel remaining. Got half your fuel left. We've been warned about track limits. The gap in front has increased to 3.9. Don't be intimidated. Keep him behind you. He's quicker than you into sunset.
Car left. Still there. Still there. Clear left. Left side. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left. Right side. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right, car right. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right. Clear right. Car left. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left. On your left. Clear left.
The leader has just done a 210.08. Okay. Okay, Daryl. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Behind is now 2.8. All right, Daryl, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Car left, clear left.
The guy in front is Ferrari. There's an incident in Cunningham. We think it might be Ferrari. Leader has just done a 209.93. Don't be distracted, defend your position. They're quicker than us entering the hairpin. P8, the lap time was at 212.29. All Alright, Daryl, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Looks like P6 has gone off in turn 5. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Push, 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 or we'll lose this place. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Right side. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right.
Oh no, Daryl. Come on, mate, defend your position. Very little fuel left. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. We're running on fumes, mate. One more lap to go. Okay, Daryl, your lap times are pretty consistent. 2, liters remaining. Pulling away. The gap behind is now 7.2 seconds. One liter remaining. The gap in front has increased to 2.3 seconds. Looks like P5's gone off in sunset.
On your right. Clear right. On your right. Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
Looks like P1 has gone off in turn 1. Yellow flag.
Car right. Clear right.
P7. Okay, it's over. Well done, mate. Good finish.